There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Congratulations on the win! You know, tonight's tournament is going down in history. Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
With these babies, you can send intruders flying! I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need! Only a few left! Get yours while you can!
What a tournament!
Our tickets were worth every last kill.
Make way for the champion!
You take on Soldier and Bean?
Like I told
you. You were incredible!
Way to teach Corneo and Sam a lesson they won't forget.
It's been so long since I felt that excited about something.
Congratulations on winning the tournament. You're an impressive fighter. I know that you'll be a great influence on my Johnny. Why, you might even end up having a friendly rivalry. You can spur each other to greater heights. I can see it. You two will become great friends. The best of friends.
Now that was a fight.
It's absolutely legendary.
Whoa. Man, I can't see that jump.
Just looking at it.
Better than good! You're a beast!
That's what counts. Too much protein. Mixed and matched. Too many supplements.
Fight through the pain. Almost done.
Getting this rip took a lot of blood, sweat, and tears.
This is it. Jim will need to come in.
Chocobo bean popcorn here. Shaped like everybody's favorite chocobo. Get them while they're hot.
Dig a hole and throw me in. I'm already dead.
This is my chair. It speaks to me.
Thank you. I signed with Shinya Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Belt it out! You got this! You've got the voice of an angel.
It's a hard lesson, but one you have to learn.
You ready for, you know?
Oh, you bet. Got my orders in and everything.
Nicely.
Stupid town can kiss my ass.
Not if you don't make it out of your life first.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh Chocobo Bean Popcorn.
That crunch.
You're the man.
never forget this tournament!
There they are! Tonight's tournament!
How'd you like a piping hot bun? Filled with the finest, most delicious, and
with you and your additional charges.
Oh dear. The boss isn't gonna like that.
Found this spot years ago.
I love coming up here alone to watch the chaos.
Who's that?
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good. Try one.
Why, it's the Walmart's very own potion juice. Whoa. A bubblicious blend of fantastic flavor
one
and luminous.
One.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully auto.
Maybe it's broken?
Tomorrow. Any item you can think of, just a button push away.
Sure.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art item procurement machine.
You two. Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay this enchanted evening? We have the perfect room for a sweet-looking couple like you.
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a holler when you change your mind. No preferences we can't accommodate. No, sir.
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations?
A room with a hooligan.
Don't know about you, but this place sure is a lot weirder than I thought it'd be.
Yeah? What did you expect?
You know, something like...
Come on, you guys! Let's check out the town.
I saw the new Colosseum champ, down in Sector 5. I saw the new Colosseum champ.
There it is!
That old weapons vendor's a total weirdo. He's not a bad guy.
This thing here, it's called a missile, is that right?
Like to know what I call it?
That old weapons vendor's total weirdo. He's not a bad guy. Look, a Type 60 tank!
So, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
Welcome to the
I
world
think
of tomorrow.
This is where they said
any
to
item
you
can think of.
Oh, this place is full up too.
I swear, all men are dogs.
Got that right. Where do they
feel
get off treating us like dogs?
Just look at all these dogs. I mean, don't they realize the city's down to reactors?
Not a problem. Turning off a few lamps.
See the sign out front? All I got is materia.
Thanks, buddy.
Talk about a busy day, huh? But what do you say we grab a drink? Cut loose.
Well, there's certainly nothing wrong with going out, but...
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. Well, that's what you call yourself, I'm told. But what have you actually done for the people of Sector 5, There's this little thing called karma. How a person treats others dictates how they themselves should be treated. And believe me, I'll get you the dress that you earned. All right, now that that's out of the way... Once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? Huh? Don't waste my time! If you have things to do, then get out there and do them!
I think I'll call it a night. Bed's calling my name.
Well, now that you mention it, we do have an early start tomorrow.
They're ripping off you and me.
Relax, man.
Relax.
Step right up. Relax.
Huh? What's that? Not working, you say? Huh. Maybe there's something wrong with the wiring.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Any item you can think of, just the buttons push away.
I mean, yeah, it's a hard equation to have.
Think you're too good for my funds?
Talk about a match. Don't even care I lost big.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Can I get the Ultima Monster Burger and the Omega Fries?
Excuse me.
I've done it again.
You, my dear, I come back.
Oh, stop it. I'm sure you say that to all of them.
Well, tell me, how's the bar been doing?
I'm so excited to finally see Andrea's show.
Thanks.
Oh my god, I finally get to meet Andrea. Yeah. I'm so excited, I can't breathe.
What? Are you a customer? In case you can't tell, I'm on a break. If you're looking for a good time, I'm sure you can find it inside. Sorry, buddy, but I'm on a break right now.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime ban's a lifetime ban.
As if you're not here to talk with the Honey Boys. Hey, aren't you nervous too?
Oh, I wonder if
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help to you.
Tonight I will savor sweet, sweet bliss. I want to feel like a teenager.
Yeah, my parents.
This is gonna be amazing.
What? That's not true. I'm here for the girls and the show.
Marlita's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth, and I dare any.
Guess who got my...
It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever these days. Keep this up. You might want to sign up for disability insurance.
Like now.
What's that? You're very interested in the coverage we offer? Only our premium policy will do for you, sir. It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Keep this up. Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever these days. Keep this up. You might want to sign up for disability. What's that? You're very interested in the coverage we offer? Keep this up. You might want to sign up for disability insurance.
Like now.
I can get you enrolled in a plan right away. What do you say?
No. No way! Forget about monsters!
Only our premium policy will do for you, sir.
Guess who got my insurance premium?
Marlita's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth, and I dare anyone try and deny it.
I did. You are wrong, sir. Folia may be new, but she is clearly the best and the only...
I'm so excited to find you. Mm-hmm.
Here we go again. You don't even have a ticket.
Hey, I heard you used to be a honey.
Really clean.
You don't need more than one copy.
If only someone would lend us a hand.
I got in trouble with the manager because...
That's right, I did.
I told you, you're not allowed to see me at work.
But there's something I wanted to give you.
You can't...
It's not our job to deal with that kind of shit.
One more. Come on. I'm buying.
Fine, but only if this is the way I should express my feelings.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular today? Please, feel free to look around. If you have any questions, just ask, okay?
What about your husband? Isn't he waiting for you?
If he wants me, he'll find me.
There's nothing more fun than scouring the racks for the perfect piece.
Until I see the price tag and size, that is. Depends on the someone.
There's nothing more fun.
Yo, Cloud! You're the man!
Chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobo.
It's absolutely legendary.
Damn, you guys are awesome!
Like I told you, no soldiers are showing up tonight.
I know, but...
I told you, you're not allowed to see me at work.
I swear, all men are dogs.
Got that right.
Where did they get off treating us like we're not even here?
Yeah, here, Professor. He's gorgeous.
And it all leads back to shit. They're the ones moving. They call themselves bankers.
So, where are the shady areas?
Hey, hey, hey! If you're looking for the most... Enjoy a sleepless night in the city true to its name.
It's quite crowded at the moment, but I'll see what I can do. Have a safe trip.
So, where are the shady areas?
That's easy. Anywhere with a bunch of shady-looking people hanging out.
Like, right where we're standing?
I saw the new Coliseum champ, down in Sector 5.
I still can't believe that merc won the Corneo Cup.
No way. So you think it was just another job for him?
I really prefer... Hey.
Within me lies the power.
Yo, Cloud! You're the man!
There they are!
Talk about a match! Don't even care I lost big!
So go find your own spot.
Who's that?
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good. Try one.
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help to you.
Oh.